My name is Brandon Schropp and I'm from St. Louis, Missouri. I'm in the wheelchair. When I was 16 years old, I was driving home from work. I was working 40 hours a week as a junior in high school. I played football for 8 years prior to that and took my junior year off. Decided to live a normal high school life. It bit me in the ass. And work finally caught up, schedule caught up. As a teenager, you're not invincible as everyone thinks you are. And I just fell asleep. I got ejected out of my car. I was doing 60 down a highway. Got ejected over 25 feet onto a pavement driveway. And that's where I broke my back at the T10 level. And now I'm a T10 complete injury. Well, I played all these sports, baseball, football, track. I was very competitive. I actually started off with powerlifting. I think I actually still had a Missouri raw bench press record from when I was 17 that I set a year, not even a year after my injury, but powerlifting just didn't push me enough. I also wanted to look good as well as just be strong. So honestly, I don't even know how I found wheelchair bodybuilding. It's been 6 years ago. I started, my first show was Chad Nichols, the Pink Muscle Fest in St. Louis. It was the first show for breast cancer awareness. I went to a natural show before that and met a lot of people, and just that's how I got into the industry. I think it's a adrenaline rush to begin with, but at the same time, I mean, you're just dieting down so hard, you have no energy. It's good and bad. Like, I mean, you gotta love the rush, but then again, you just want it over so you can just go eat and drink. Confidence is key. I remember starting out from the gym when I was high school. I was scared to transfer to that bench. I was scared to get out of my wheelchair and do this, scared of falling, but at the end of the day, who cares? You're gonna fall, I mean, might as well. Other than that, it's just, people are gonna stare no matter what. You might as well give them something to stare at. So I wanna thank my coach, Chad Nichols. Without him, I wouldn't have been in the conditioning and shape I brought to the stage today. Kevin Jordan helped me along the way. I didn't really tell anybody I was really doing the show. I kept it very in the dark, in the shadows. I just took a different approach to it. I didn't really post too much, anything on social media, actually. I just showed up. That, I mean, it was practically a one-man show. I did the training. I'm the one that followed the plan. It's good for me.